pade bulan atuh glembel bleh-bleh cahya.
I was amazed at how willing they were when they got here. They were tired of jet lag, they were cold all the time, but they were so happy and just willing to work with whatever the framework they were given and whatever the audience or the workshop people that they had to work with. And they were always just, yeah, willing to give. And that part of the tour was just amazing. And that was probably one of the reasons that the tour was like such a success in every single spot that we went. Tariace was a dance troupe from Aceh province, Indonesia. It's one of the provinces in the Sumatra island. And the group had 9 women dancers and 1 musician.
Mereka yang akan melestarikan tari Aceh tersebut. Begitu juga dengan saya yang akan melestarikan dan kemudian saya akan mengajarkan kepada generasi seterusnya untuk mempertahankan tradisi.
The girls who were in the tour were practicing there. They just kind of grabbed my heart. They're like amazing human beings. They're so open. And they taught me all the dances so willingly. And from there, it's not only the dance form, but more of like the human connection that really brought me to this Aceh dance production.
Dengan teman-teman yang baru, sedangkan mereka, kita belum pernah bertemu sebelumnya. Nah, dengan begitu kita akan bisa memanfaatkan, teman ini bisa menjadi teman kita di saat kita berpentas bersama. Ya, itu.
When I was on tour and after the concert, the audience will come up and ask me, you know, when did the switch from men to women dancing happen? Like, the switch never happened. Women has always been a big part of their society in Aceh. It was never like men were the main players in performing arts. Women always had a position in it, I think.
Seperti itu. Jadi dengan mengatasi masalah atau apapun itu dengan sudut pandang yang berbeda, itu akan menjadikan orang lebih akrab, lebih mudah memahami hidup orang lain. Itu membuat saya sangat tertarik.
The things that we don't know, we fear the most. But once you interact with people who actually carry those traditions or culture, then you realize, oh, it's really not that foreign as you think. Eventually, we'll get to that point where you realize by interacting with them that you have a common goal. If just watching performance is something that audience are allowed to do, then if their experience of watching the performance could be a segue or just a starting point of where they could be interested in, you know, the world far away from them, that will be a great achievement from a tour like this, I think.